Hello friends, today I am going to show you an easy electronic project using two transistors. So let's get started. Insert 6 LEDs on Vero board. Now connect all LEDs positive pins and negative pins. Insert first 548V transistor and 10K resistor. Connect transistor collector to LED minus pin and connect 10K resistor from transistor base to positive line, and transistor emitter will be connected to minus line. LED positive pins connect to positive line. Now insert second 548V transistor and 1M resistor. Connect 1M from transistor base to positive line. Second transistor emitter also connect to negative line. And second transistor collector will be connected to first transistor base. Insert 3.9K resistor and 1 MFT capacitor. Connect 3.9K to positive line and capacitor's positive pin. Now connect 1 MFT capacitor minus pin to second transistor base. Insert condenser microphone and 100 MFT capacitor on Vero board. Connect mic positive to 1 MFD capacitor's positive pin and negative to negative line. Connect 100 MFD capacitor positive and negative pins to positive and negative line. Connect battery positive and negative to positive and negative line.